Okay, guys, we got 2013 Museum Football Master Case Break Number 2. Here are your squads. But they must be hot. It's pre-priced teams, okay? Pre-priced teams. Hoover's is off in 300. You got the Cardinals and the Ravens. Ravens? Cardinals. Should have three. Well, let's figure this out. What three should you have? Ah. Yep. My bad. Apparently, I put the wrong line in. Here we go. Sorry about that, Jamie. Thanks, Rizzy. My dyslexic ass goes to do one line, and I do another. Sounds like a cokehead problem, too. Go do one line, do another. Trash bag. $150 for Falcons. I got it, Doc. They went through that time. Thank you, sir. No, Dirty Joe. Sorry, man. Everything I got's tied up in breaks for the museum, at least. King James, it's puff puff pass, man. You gotta quit puffing if you're thinking that. No problem, Dirty Joe. This is true. This is true. One can wish. All right. Here we go. For the Patriots, the 55, Aaron Dobson. For the Rams, Tavon Austin, the Fitty. Steve Largent, Canvas. Eddie Lacy, Monty Ball, Trent Richardson, Doug Martin, 9 of 50. No. First randomizer. Hey, there he is. Eddie Lacy, 15 of 50. There you go, lineman. Troy Polamalu, number 36 of 99. That's funny, lineman. I ate pizza for supper. I'm also now breaking for you and I'm having a drink. So it's great to be in the USA. Yes, I wonder. I agree, Coach. This stuff looks, my wife says I say the word too much, but phenomenal. Daquan Lacy. Doc, you in here? Y'all's looking for you. And I don't know if you heard me, Doc, but your order for your squads went through. Just to confirm that for you. Phenomenal can't be overused. Daquan, what did I say, Daquan? Daquan, you bet, Gilpin, no problem. Hey, Sam Bradford to 50 for the Rams. Huh. Guessing you guys already saw that, but let's slow roll it. And Delph, you wanna know how ridiculous that card is? Justin Hunter, number 54 of 99. Gelf, you want to know how ridiculous that is? Guess who has the Cowboys, Gelf? Guess who has the Cowboys? Yes. Guess what his last text message was to me? Pull me an Aikman auto. Why do I feel like you've been talking to Gelf, Lamont? True story. I'm guessing this is Mike Williams. Mike Williams for the Bucks. That and my repackaging skills are like better than anyone's. I think he is. EJ Manuel, Canvas. And for the Patriots, four color, Aaron Dobson. Phenomenal. Pretty sure, isn't that spelled wrong? Go. I gotta send a text real quick, guys. I'm sorry. I got to, though. What's that, Aikman number two? It's number to five, right? Yes. Ryan, that looks awesome. That looks awesome, dude. Aikman's number to five. That's pretty nifty. I'll tell you what. If we do National Treasures basketball, I'll put National Treasures football in the store. 2012. Mike Williams is a wide receiver that was really good for a couple years and then kind of fell off the face of the earth for the last couple. Uh-oh, y'all threw down the IMO. What are you talking about, dude? He has Mike Glennon. Mike Glennon's a beast. Maybe the fourth try I'll get the pack open here. Mike Williams, Tampa Bay. He's pretty solid. For the Packers, Jonathan Franklin to 75. Sounds lovely, Monty. Go grab some spots real quick. Hey, for the Rams to 50, Kurt Warner. Sounds good, Lamont. I don't play much. Very nice, Kurt Warner. Rams off to a wicked good start. Coach is a buyer on the Warner. Who has the Rams? Wantland. I don't know if Wantland's in here. Bill Wantland. I don't believe he's in here, Coach. I think he's an individual that doesn't log in. Oh, youth worker. That's you, Bill? Oh, that's right. We've discussed this before. My bad, Bill. There you go. Megatron. And Deion Jordan, 1 of 75 for the Dolphins. Neon Deion, number to 99. I am not sure on that, Clowney. I would say that he is not the greatest because I've not really, I've heard his name. Are you serious, Gal? You can't be. Orlando Johnson balling, is he? And what would the case be without a Nagata? Oh, I see what you did there, Gal. Dick. Sam Bradford, number to 99. Clowney, let me know if you want me to unmod Gelf so you can do it as you please. I'll be more than happy to do that for you. Texas don't like all your negativity, Captain. Dude, you kept going for at least like 14 seconds. Guys, check out the Twitter page down below. Just did an update to it. It looks freaking amazing. Check out the Twitter link down below. And if you want, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Here, actually, let me see something then. Where's it at? Where are you at? Let's fill that NT. Pull stuff like this. Pull stuff like that. Let's fill up that NT. Yeah, buddy. Aaron Dobson to 75. Marshall Faulk, number 98 of 99. But oh yeah, let's fill number 3 museum first. Museum break, a 6-box break takes literally 20 minutes, 15 minutes. John Elway, canvas. For them 49ers to 75, Colin Kaepernick, Marcus Lattimore, Quentin Patton, and Vernon Davis. Well, look at that. Clowney, I believe so. To what capacity, I don't know, but I believe so. There it is. Mike Glennon to 25. Nice purchase, lineman. Very nice, Mike Glennon. Too legit. So therefore, he must quit. Hey, hi, I'm the Texans. Remember me? I'm a crybaby. I'm a crybaby. Going to Cap'n. Yes, random divisions also. For museum football, I have 7 left. If anybody wants action, 175 a click. Oh wait, that's right, Cap. Wait, yeah, Cap, you got the Texans, don't you? Yeah, you got the Texans. I was gonna say, am I calling the person a crybaby, and it was not you. Well, punch yourself in the face then. You get hit right up. So much hostility. Yeah, don't make me pull out my motivational speaking on that there, Boogie. Don't make me pull out my motivational speaking speech. Uh-oh. I get to do it. Le'Veon Bell to 69 for the Steelers. And I get to do it. JJ, what? Nasty Le'Veon Bell. No problem, Rizzy. Golden Tate to 55 for the Seahawks. Terrell Davis, number 29 of 50. Just missed the jersey number. So what's the speculation? What's our framed auto going to be? For the Dolphins, Ryan Tannehill to 50. Retired vet. I think it's going to be a rookie, personally. Drew Brees. Probably Troy Aikman. Jonathan Franklin to 75. Dougie 3 is going Matt Barkley. I'm going to go with... I'm feeling Giovanni Bernard. That's what popped in my head. Giovanni Bernard. Rizzy, I'll give you 100 to 1. How much you want to bet? Hi, I'm Gelf. I take 17 choices. Way to add to the dynamic of it, Gelf. Just you want to list the whole checklist, or you good? You good with those ones? Well, I'm gonna go ahead and bet money that Marino. I'll give you Marino and give you 5,000 to 1. Minimum bet $1,000. You want action on that, Gelf? Dougie, you got to make that shit believable, dude. Oh, look at that. Gelf got made a fool, so now it's time for him to go on attack mode. Hey, for the Oh, snap. Chicago Bears. I want to shoot myself because I literally was going to take the Bears earlier because they're so just like, you know what, I'll just gamble. And I didn't. Oh, snap. Let me go get a mag for that one here. Oh, no. Terrence Williams, by the way, numbered to 50. For the Bears. Who got the Bears? D-Dubs. Dubs, are you in here? Yeah, I can't stand Jay Cutler personally, but that card's pretty freaking cool. Dubs, are you in here, man? Jay Cutler, 1-1, NFL logo. That's nasty. That's nasty. Congrats, Dubs. Yeah, that's nasty. Nasty. There you go. No problem. Here at Make the Wiz Foundation, I like to make dreams come true for Dubs. Discount double check. Julio Jones, Tavon Austin, DeAndre Hopkins, and AJ Green, 75. Yeah, buddy. Stinkhammer's 0-for-1, I believe, right? I don't believe so, Coach. 0-for-2? Hey, we still got that little Stinkhammer, though. How was the birthday, man? Wow. Beast mode, baby. Marshawn Lynch, 35/55, three-color patch. Feeling very well? That means you had a damn good time then. That gets you in the Hall of Fame, right, Gil? You do that over a career. Let's start filling those divisions and 3 and 4. We're on a heater tonight. We're on a heater. We're on a heater. You literally cannot go wrong with museum football. You literally cannot go wrong. Ooh, nice stink hammer. Let me get a box, guys. Clean these up. Get on to the next part. I mean, for Christ's sake, Dubs just picked up the Bears for $21 holla and comes out with that. There's also cards like this. Ooglerds. Oh, that's right. It was the full case. That's right. No, I still got 6 boxes to go, goofball. I got to make my give myself some room to work, though. You're new to this? That's cool. Pretty sure I just put one of the random cards in the box too, so I'm gonna have to dig that out. So yeah, I guess I am new to this. This calls for beer. Hey, get drunk, spend more money. Go to town, Dubs. Go to town, sir. It's an awesome hit, man. Awesome hit. I have a good idea of what you could do with them. That's just my opinion. The legend. There he is. Barry Sanders, canvas. Andre Ellington, Stephon Taylor, Stedman Bailey, Tavon Austin, Cardinals and Rams. Phenomenal. I gotta tell Certs what he got now. DJ Craig, you have found the answer to the world. Gorilla, he went right to it. Hey, for the Bengals, AJ Green, 75. Jamal Charles, numbered 16/50. It's what I do. Get all kinds of cherry pops, Dubs. Congrats. Hey, how about another Marshawn Lynch to 50? Seahawks murder, death, killing this break. Zach Ertz to 95 for the Eagles. Come on, focus. There we go. Whose does? What's up, Keith? Yep. Well, you didn't see last night's, Luigi. No, Eddie, which surprises me because all three breaks last night had so many Vikings and Chargers, it was retarded. For sure. So, Gelf, are we on for that Dan Marino bet? Just out of curiosity. Number to five for the Giants, Jason Pierre-Paul. Nice trade. Yes, DJPP. Yeah. What's that? Dana, here's the fun fact. Dan Marino's not in the product. Hey, how about right back at it with another Zach Ertz to 50? Patrick Willis, numbered to 50. No problem, Brian. I got pre-priced divisions in the store now, Keith. Also trying to get a random going as well. Justin Hunter to 75. I have no idea, Connie. Yep. I have random divisions and pre-priced. I do not have random in the store. I'm taking an interest list. Marcus Allen for the Raiders. And there he is. Denard. There you go, Captain. Just to see one. Number to 50. Tyler Eifert. Number to 99. Six box. Yes, Clowny. If you guys want to check out the store, and you're too lazy to type it in, there you go. Museum number 3 and 4. Are very close. Numerous divisional breaks in the store. Yes. I will still take full payment in livestock. And I know not a damn thing about livestock. Except for I eat it. RG3. for the Buccaneers to 10, Vincent Jackson. I don't know a damn thing about livestock. That is a great story, Jason. That is a great story. yes, they did. Yes, they did. For the Packers to 25, Randall Cobb. Well, looks like you don't get your news for the day then. For the 49ers, Anquan Boldin to 55. You are far from cool, Lamont. Julio Jones, numbered to 99. I just assumed that when he said it shredded into a million pieces. I can't see a hand shredding into a million pieces. All right, but I stayed at Holiday Inn. Awesome, thanks, Keith. Marcus Wheaton, a 15, two-color. We still got three boxes, Eddie. And I got to say, I'm in shock that there's not been a Steeler or a Charger. Might as well push it. Yeah, I'm done using it anyway, Lamont. I proved my point that when it comes down to the wits, I will own your ass. Yes, that is correct, Bill. Thank you for the nightly update, Jason. Cam Newton. That's your chance. Cameron Newton. Very nice. Very nice, Jason. Very nice. Very nice, Keith. I'm going to need to Google that, then I'll get back to you. John Elway. For the Redskins, Jordan Reed to 50. Jason Pierre-Paul, numbered 11 of 50. That you did. That you did, Meter. Pre-priced in the store, or we can do randoms. For the Seahawks, Leon Washington. Not Leon Sandcastle, number to 75. I got an idea on the Cutler, but I don't want to throw a crimp into Dubs' style throwing out of numbers if he thinks higher, so I will say no comment. Ronnie Lott to 55 for the 49ers. All right, Snake Hammer. Have a good one, man. Yes, he will. Thank you, Jason. For the Steelers, Le'Veon Bell to 80. Two Le'Veon Bells. Doug Martin, numbered to 99. Okay, now you're killing me. You're too kind, DJ Craig. You're too kind. I heart you too. Richie Rich! What's up, Rich? We got our gold. Do I got double? What? Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O. What do we have coming upon us? Unless I'm feeling crazy things in that one. Joe Montana. Hey, for the Chargers, Manti Te'o to 75. I hit a RG3 Geno Smith dual book last night, number to 5. Let's see what we get in this one. I don't think it's a book, though. Sounds good, Richie. We'll see if we can't get that going tonight, too, for sure. I can't remember who won it. To be honest with you. It's on the video. Deion Jordan to 75. Oh, we're going to find out. I'm almost positive that this one is the frame. We'll see if I was just feeling weird things in this one. Yep, I was just feeling weird things. It's just a really thick patch card. For the Redskins, Brian Arakpo to 10. Sorry for the tease, guys. It's a great question, DJ Craig. It's a great question. Damn, I want. It's a silver. It is a silver. Buddy, that's a good one. That's a good one. That's a good one. Brandon Marshall, number 99. 15 of 20. TD. There you go, Ooblers. Little consolation prize. I'm going to go straight Ooblers now. I'll give you $20 right now. $20 right now, Ooblers. Ooblers is so pissed at me about that Eddie Lacy that I doubt he's even in here. Terrell Davis. Yep. Look at you cheap asses. Penny increments. What was the other what? It was just a really thick patch, Belt. There was not two of them. No, it just was a really thick patch. Brian Arakpo. That's a book. That's a book. Yeah, I gotta tell you, Eddie, that's an anomaly, man. Adrian Peterson. For the Jaguars, number 25, marijuana, MJD, broken hand, and Denard Robinson. And Stedman Bailey, number to 99. 99 of 99, in fact. Absolutely. It's at least a $40 bill, right? Damn, I was being realistic. Something you should consider, Jason. For the Bills, Robert Woods to 69. Joseph Randall, number to 99. Oh my God. 69, huh? Such a goofball. Of course he's talking to you, Eddie. What up, Lagos? Wow, for the Detroit Lions, my boy, Reggie Bush. 6 of 50. And our book. Very intriguing. Funny. Numbered 5 of 5, Geno Smith, EJ Manuel. If you take both of their numbers, add them together, divide them by the two numbers over here. That is 5. 5 of 5. 1 of 1. Yeah, that's what all of them are like. Damn, Doc, you're going to comment on the last card after all that heat? Damn, Doc, tough crowd. All right, we got some randoms to do. He says seriously. All right, let me get off this one random that I accidentally put back in the box. Terrell Davis. This case was epically loaded, though. If I ever eat, has she seen me? Of course I eat. Just not at night. Jay Cutler. Okay, apparently I did not have any other randoms. Those were just the ones. Yeah, well, it's a logo, so I figured I'd say on that one. Eddie, let me do these randoms, and I will be more than happy to check for you, sir. He says not drinking the Kool-Aid. Damn, Doc. First up. Six times. Going to the Buccaneers. Next up is the Rams versus the Cardinals. Six times. All right, Kevin, have a good night, man. Thank you. Going to the Cardinals. Next up is the EJ Manuel and Geno Smith. Six times. Going to the Jets. Thanks, guys. I do appreciate it.